Please remain standing for the national anthem and the presentation of the colors. Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good afternoon, class of 2023, family, friends, and to all of our wonderful ECMEC faculty and staff. To all of my fellow graduates, it is an honor to be speaking today. I want to start by saying congratulations. The diploma you'd received today is the culmination of over a decade of hard work. Over the past couple of years, we have all faced adversity inside and outside of school, especially this COVID-19 pandemic. Yet through it all, no matter the obstacle, here we are triumphant on graduation day. And look around you. You are surrounded by family, friends, staff that are all proud of you. I am proud of you. Let this moment be more than just the end of high school. Let it be the beginning of a new future destined to be great, because all of you have been made for greatness. Eagles, our best moment is yet to come. Nobody can take this moment away from you. Thank you all, and again, congratulations. And I would like to welcome everyone to our graduation ceremony.
Good afternoon. My name is Ava Brinsfield. On behalf of the graduating class of 2023, I would like to proudly welcome the honored guests we have joining us on stage today. Honored school board members are Elise Dashew, Chairperson at Large, Jennifer De La Hara, Member at Large, Stephanie Sneed, Member for District 4. Also joining us today is Charlotte-Mecklenburg School's newly appointed superintendent, Dr. Crystal Hill. Other honored guests from CMS are Dr. Frank Barnes, Chief Accountability Officer, Beth Thompson, Chief Strategy and Innovation Officer, Scott McCauley, Chief Compliance Officer, Nicole Porte, Assistant Superintendent of Operations, and Dr. Laura Rosenbach, Central Learning Community Superintendent. It is a pleasure to have them all here today. Honored guests, please stand to be recognized.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Leah Derje, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to one of ECMEC's finest, Maya Sin. Throughout her time at East, Maya has led marches, planned drives, and carried out social media awareness campaigns as co-president of Activism Club. She is passionate about environmental issues and women's rights, which is clearly evident from her extracurriculars. After high school, Maya plans to pursue this passion in the form of a medical career in women's health or humanitarian medicine. She will attend the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill and plans to pursue a degree in biology. So without further ado, please join me in welcoming to the stage the East Mecklenburg Class of 2023 valedictorian, Maya Sin.
Hello, everyone. We are gathered here today to celebrate the accumulation of the past 4 years of hard work. I'm so proud of us all and excited for what's to come. One thing I love about our class and our school is the camaraderie I feel among my fellow classmates. Whether it be Jonah's buzzer beater shot, Kume's crowning as homecoming queen, Robotics Club winning the Rookie All-Star Award, or to our school being home to two Questbridge scholars. As you can probably tell, this class never hesitates to celebrate each other's accomplishments with the utmost enthusiasm and genuine affection. Even though the world today is divisive and competitive, our class has refused to fall into this mindset. Looking out, I see how we all move together, stand and sit in unison, and laugh and talk amongst ourselves. I look out and I see such a diverse class of students. We all have different beliefs, goals, and backgrounds, and still, I see how you all find connections with each other. Our teachers, administration, and student leaders have done such an amazing job at celebrating the diversity at East Mech. I love that despite all our differences, we work as a team. As we go out into our lives after high school, I hope that we continue to be team players and to avoid the trap of limiting ourselves to imposed identities. Instead, we must remember that in life, beyond all our differences, we are intertwined and reliant on each other. At East Mech, I have seen how my peers constantly extend helping hands to others with compassion and understanding. It is important for us to understand that this mindset of caring is what will lead to everyone's success. Our reliance on each other, our interdependence, is what makes our society prosper, but it will only do so if we treat each other with love and respect. As individuals, we are pretty helpless. We are nothing without the farmers, factory workers, and business owners that provide for us. We could have not made it here today without the support of our families, teachers, and coaches. I could not have written this speech without Ms. Petrie's revisions. I hope that even after we leave East Mech, we continue to uplift each other and celebrate our differences. Leaving high school behind is intimidating, but also very exciting. Our generation has the potential to break through the barriers that have been set up by division and prove that being compassionate, living life with grace, and helping other people excel are the keys to making positive change. I know that it is people like us who will make the future brighter, more loving, and more united. I wish you all more success and happiness than you could ever imagine. Congratulations, Eagles. It's time to soar.
Oh my goodness, okay. Everyone says high school flies by, but I did not expect it to go by as fast as it did. We grew up with the year 2023 engraved in our minds, expecting this year to be so far away, yet we are living in it right now. When I was younger, I always wished to be older than I was. My parents always told me never to wish time away because of how fast it goes, but I didn't believe them, not until right now. Having to say goodbye and see you later to people I've known since the first day of my freshman year, and even as early as my first day of kindergarten, is bittersweet. I don't know if or when I will see them again, but what I do know is I will cherish the memories I made with all of you forever. I never expected this day to come so fast. Everyone has written their own stories while being at East. These stories contain many tears, losses, and wins. Everyone here made a great impact on my story. Without you, I wouldn't be standing up here today, cherishing every moment I had at East and celebrating this monumental moment all of our lives as a family. A special thanks to all of our family, friends, and faculty who have been the light in our lives, who pushed us forwards, not backwards. Our lives and stories are not over. It's just another chapter in the book that will go on forever. The class of 2023 hasn't had it easy these past 4 years. We were faced with the big challenge of having to adapt to our new lives because of COVID. I know everyone here is tired of hearing about COVID, including myself. So let's look at some of the accomplishments our class has made. Our class had 10 student athletes on signing day committing to a college for sports. This is the biggest number of student athletes signing in 10 years. This shows the dedication these student athletes put in their sports in school to get where they are now. I just want to say a big congrats to all the student athletes who will continue their athletic career in college. The class of 2023 also received millions of dollars worth of scholarship this year. Not to mention our home, like Maya said, is home to, our school is home to two Quest Break scholars. With all the personal and global challenges our classes had to face these past 4 years, we all managed to get through it. I also want to give a huge shout out to our ROTC for winning the CMS Superintendent Gold Cup. We are all so proud of every single one of you here and all the accomplishments you had while being a student at East MEC. One thing I have always been told was to never change who I am, and I think that's the worst advice anyone could ever receive. Is this version of ourselves the best version we can be? No, absolutely not. We still all have so much life to live and so much room to blossom into an even better, kinder person of ourselves. The next version of you is the one who accomplished every goal all the previous versions weren't able to accomplish. The growth we will all have in our lifetime will shape us into the strong, independent adults we will turn into. Everyone's high school experience was different. We each had our own challenges to face, but we all overcame or are still overcoming them. Today we are sitting here, you are sitting here in your cap and gown waiting to receive your diploma you worked so hard for these past 4 years because you didn't let those challenges consume you. This year we had experienced many laughs. Last time walking onto a field, court, track, mat, or stage, as well as our last ever homecoming, spirit week, prom, and so much more. Before we know it, we will all be experiencing our many firsts regardless of what the future holds for us. Whether you're going to college, cosmetology school, trade school, getting a job, or joining the military, my advice to you is to live your life to the fullest. Don't have any regrets about anything you do. Make new memories, friends, goals, and so much more, but also don't forget the memories you made at East MEC. As Taylor Swift said, make the friendship bracelets, take the moment and taste it, you've got no reason to be afraid. I can't wait to see what you all have accomplished in your lives and impacts you have on this world. I am so proud to not only call myself your fellow classmate, but your fellow friend. Take all the lessons you learned from your teachers, mentors, and parents at East as well into the new chapter of your life. And never forget, once an eagle, always an eagle. Oh.
Please stand and join us in singing the alma mater.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Sophia Nam, your student body president. I am honored to have the pleasure of introducing our principal, Mr. Parker. As a native of Charlotte, Mr. Parker attended West Mecklenburg High School prior to receiving his bachelor's in education at UNC Chapel Hill and his master's at Appalachian State. In 1989, he came back to his roots to teach in the Charlotte-Mecklenburg School District as a physical education teacher and a coach at Quail Hollow Junior High School. His administrative career began here at East Meck, where he worked as the assistant principal for 10 years before becoming East Meck's seventh principal. During his 24 years at East Meck, Mr. Parker has worked to continually make improvements to our East Meck community. He has implemented programs such as Athletes for Success, where student athletes mentor and tutor in our feeder elementary and middle schools, and created the Survival Spanish class for teachers to help increase their communication with students and parents of the ESL population. Though you might not know some of these facts about Mr. Parker, I'm positive that you are no stranger to the man himself. You've likely heard his various Parkerisms that will forever be ingrained in our minds, such as staying OTOT, or for those of you who don't know, on time and on target. At East Meck, he works to ensure that our school feels like one big family. Mr. Parker makes a point of greeting each student in the halls, asking them about their involvement in various extracurricular activities, or even simply asking how their day is going. Mr. Parker's kindness makes our 2,000 plus high school feel more like a close-knit community. I, for one, could not think of another principal who would be willing to dress up as Aquaman for Halloween, or even star in Student Congress's various promo videos for our events. One of my favorite t-shirts that Student Congress designed incorporated a Rick Parker fan club slogan, a message that I fully endorse. As this year's Student Congress president, I didn't have to look far to find a leader to emulate. I simply followed in the footsteps of Mr. Parker, striving to approach my events with the same level of enthusiasm that Mr. Parker has for the school. His encouragement makes it clear that for him, our individual success, measured collectively, is the success of East Meck, which is exactly the mindset that a leader should have. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce everyone's favorite principal, Mr. Parker.
Honored guests, staff of East Mecklenburg, families, thank you for being here today to honor this special group of seniors. Let's give them a round of applause one more time. Class of 2023, congratulations. High school is the dream everyone strives for. Year after grueling year has been put into achieving this high honor. It is an achievement that one works towards from kindergarten forward. You have reached a milestone in your life. It is a stepping stone into military, the working world, or higher education. However, Rose Kennedy once said, life isn't a matter of milestones, it's a matter of moments. And I'm so proud of the moments we've had together and what you mean to East Mecklenburg High School. You are truly an amazing group of graduates that I've enjoyed getting to know over the past 4 years. This graduation day is proof that after the COVID-19 outbreak that began in March 2020, the last half of your freshman year, which was later declared the start of a global pandemic, we can still make something beautiful and something powerful out of something really bad. Our fun times together, cheering at football games, dressing up during Spirit Week, working together on Saturday campus cleanups, celebrating our first multicultural event, Ujamaa, attending prom, riding roller coasters on the senior Carowinds field trip, attending your performances and athletic events will always be cherished and remembered. I am truly honored to be here before you this afternoon as your principal on graduation day. The kind of students East Mecklenburg is putting out is incredible. The class of 2023 clearly proved this by demonstrating academic and athletic discipline, displaying creativity and innovation, and showing off their servanthood. They've earned $5.6 million in scholarships to major universities. The class of 23 is recognized with 55 North Carolina scholars and 20 scholars, CMS scholars, Juan going to Emory, Catherine going to UVA, and Wilson going to UNCC, all full rides. 10 student athletes signing to continue to play sports in the university level, and Nate being named the Charlotte Post Foundation as the 2023 Top Senior Scholar Athlete. Our IB program, with over 1,400 plus students, was nationally recognized in Dallas, Texas as a magnet school of distinction. Our Academy of Engineering graduated 49 students. Our fine arts departments dominated the year with superior ratings, and theater, chorus, band produced the 7th musical, Beauty and the Beast, featuring seniors Amari, Danae, Victor, and Kane. And let's not forget Walker receiving the CMS Purple Heart for saving him, sacrificing himself to assist others. Harrison singing the national anthem at the pep rally. Kume being crowned homecoming queen. Alessandro is our reverse homecoming king. Jordan's three-point shooting frenzies at the basketball games. Maddie and Thomas being prom queen and king. Peter being voted most spirited. And Max, the best all-around senior. Class of 2023, you did well, and I'm proud of you. And to show you how proud I am of you, when you leave, you'll receive your senior gift, your very own senior T-shirt that has our school logo with the words on the front of it, Eagle State of Mind, OTOT, and you know what that means, on time, on target. When each of you began your high school career on East 495, I challenged you to pledge to graduate in 4 years. Not just saying it, but by signing your name on a banner hanging in the cafeteria lobby. The banner was placed on a wall so each of you could see it every day and remember the commitment you made. I consistently told you, starting your freshman year through your senior year, you must plan to win, prepare to win, and expect to win. I pushed you, motivated you, and oftentimes gave out tough love to some when needed. I even challenged you with Parker's wins for success and to have focus, meaning you're not just working hard, but working hard on the right things. I told you it's all about how you get better, how you can improve. It's about winning the right way that matters. I reminded you that life's highest hurdles will challenge and test your strength. Life's deepest sorrows will continue to challenge your faith. You can allow them to sink you, or you can allow them to change you. Experiences will be your teacher, both good and bad. The lessons within them are built in to create that inner grit and allow you to have faith to expand greater than any obstacle you face. Always stay open to soul growth. Lead with love in everything you do. Serve others and let them know how much you care about them. Be willing to do the little things in life because they lead to the bigger things, and trust that you are strong enough to handle the journey. Today, as you leave the Eagle's Nest, East 495, spreading your wings to fly and start on Route 24/7, have an eagle eye focus. An eagle has vision and focus. Focus leads to impact. And when you have focus, you can accomplish so much more. And that's something you need in your life. The best goals call everything into question. They force you to work on what matters: your identity, your standards, your habits, your relationships. They force you to grow. Don't allow distractions to keep you from what you're called to do, like binge watching hundreds of television shows, or playing hundreds of video games, or spending countless hours on the phone texting, or on the internet surfing endless amounts of content. Put those down and have an actual conversation with a friend. Like the eagle, you need to go after it with speed and determination. If not, you will miss out too much in life because you're not focused, and opportunities will pass you by. Remember to perform like an eagle. Lock in, completely focused. Act swiftly to achieve your goal, clasping your talons into the task. So the time is now, and the person is you. Being a graduate of East Mecklenburg is a lifelong connection. You become a part of an elite team, a part of history, a family of over 29,000 graduates in 73 years. I challenge you to continue taking that pride in your school by becoming a part of it all, persevering its great traditions for your lifetime. I want to thank the staff and the parents for their tremendous support you've demonstrated this year. Establishing those meaningful relationships are key to our success. East Mecklenburg would not be the same without you. You're truly amazing. And I'm sure many senior parents will be glad they won't be hearing my voice every Friday at 6 p.m. And I can't say thank you enough to my wife, who supports me with her love and countless hours of listening about how great East Mecklenburg is to me. Thank you, babe. Class of 2023, I close my address to you today with a life lesson from the piano. The white keys are the happy moments, and the black keys are the sad moments. Both keys are played together to give us the sweet music we call life. You got this. Your senior banner says it best. The greatest you ever did see, class of 2023. Always remember who you are and where you came from. You're an East Mecklenburg Eagle, brave and bold in your blue and gold. God bless you. I will always believe in each one of you, and I'll love you always. This is Parkman. Go Eagles.
As we honor our graduates, we are requesting that all guests be respectful of the graduates as their names are announced from the stage. We hope that you will join us in a show of respect for the right of every family to hear their graduate's name announced by holding all cheers and applause until the last graduate crosses the stage. Seniors, when your name is called, please step forward to receive your diploma.
Brendan Walsh. Kristen Nicole Nichols. Keon Morrell Williams. Gerald Darrell Warren. Christian Demit Ababal. Stella Catherine Adams. Walker Thomas Adams. Ashley Aguilar Jaimes. Jayla Montera Akins. Genesis Diana Alanis Arroyo. Brianna Mercedes Alvarado Hauf. Lucy Ryan Andrews. Matthew Tony Arcos. Brian Eduardo Arellano Miranda. Asia Nicole Amos. Bella Nicolette Augustin. Amari Rebecca Austin. Umi Gettle Avery. Xavier Jace Avery. JD Beatrice Bailey. Jordan Christopher Baldwin. Nelson Rivers Banerjee. Adut Maror Barak. Genesis Amari Barber Bird. Elizabeth Barreras Hernandez. Shakim Javor Barrett. Fairman Ari Berron. Knowledge L. Batty. Amari Elise Bachknight. Hien Kim Badap. Michelle Sophia Beltran Gonzalez. Lillian Bell Bernstein. Kaya Bay. Kumani Asha Bay. Tyrese Michael Billy. Ashana Naray Bland. Amaya Janae Bennett Blue. Samantha Nicole Bost. Ava Jane Bowron. Howard LeBron Boyd. Walker Ethan Breitz. Keenan Marquise Briggs. Benjamin James Brown. Andre Lamar Bryant. Sara Gabriela Buitrago Acuna. Broseth Richie Bunn. Carl Scotland Burroughs. Johann Sebastian Cabrera Duarte. Irfan Kampara. Derica Michelle Campos. Manuel Alexander Campos. Caroline Elizabeth Canella. Samantha Alexandra Cardenas de la Cruz. Caitlin Camelia Carney. Nubia Yanet Alvarado Medina. Jada Centrell Carson. Kevin Castro Tornes. Amir Sabo. Jacqueline K. Chapi. Shia Sela Chuth. Eric Benjamin Cisneros Moreno. Janaya Elizabeth Chambers. Cassandra Alexandria Cochran. Kendall Nico Covington. Davion Markeith Crawford. Kimani Victoria Crute. Julissa Cruz Garcia. Juan Antonio Cruz Onofre. Kaleo Aaron Cunningham. Camille Elaine Cunningham. Nala Josephine Cunningham. Dakota Lenore Currier. Kaya J. Davidson. Amari Xavier Davis. Jameer Josiah Akeem Davis. Antonio De La Torre Castillo. Sam D. Simone. April Antonia Dean. Karuna Jamal. Luke Abernathy Delaney. Jason Emilio Diaz Monge. Daniela Alejandro Diaz Barba. Kelsey Morgan Diggs. Kane Mason Dominich. Connor David Blanchard Doherty. Austin James Elijah Douglas. Jade Dunbar. Kendra Madison Elizabeth Dunbar. Marlon Loamy Duran Chavez. Anthony Elias Onofre. Madison Paige Innett. Hidayah Fatal. Jalen Tyree Favors. Jamar Cintillo Fernandez. Anahi Figueroa Rebollo. Isaiah Jaquan Fogel. John Edward Fox. Edward James Michael Freeman. Lauren Madeline Freeman. Alexa Renee Fields. Mackenzie Lynn Fridley. Antonio Wilfredo Fuentes Jimenez. Ashley Susana Fuentes Miranda. Devin Anthony Fuller. Leah Gabaldon. Jocelyn Garcia Contreras. Madison Nicole Garcia Romero. Scott Truman Gates. Walker Bryce Genesee. Heidi Gomez Nava. Eloisa Gomez Romero. Alexis El Gonzalez. Daisy Araceli Gonzalez. Emily Guadalupe Gonzalez Benitez. Luz Aurora Gonzalez Guillen. Leslie Gonzalez Rosales. Bijou Magnolia Gordon. Reagan Brooke Gordon. Noah Tana Grayson. Josephine Charlotte Griffin. DeAndre Anthony Grizzle. Oscar Guerra Noriega. Jose Alejandro Guevara Reyes. Chandun Gurun. Carvello Fatrell Hall. Marco DePriest Hall Jr. Niaja LaMaria Hanberry. Khalees Sherard Hankerson. Aiden Matthew Hanley. Jada Sky Harden Lawing. Sierra Noel Harden Lawing. Layla Hargrove. Emma Elizabeth Harrington. James Ryan Hawkins. Isaac Otto Heller. Axel Hernandez. Daniel Alexander Hernandez. Emiliano Hernandez Lopez. Leslie Hernandez Castro. Carolina Hernandez Lopez. Cesar Allen Hernandez Mendoza. Cameron Michael Hodges. Ala Hadzik. Maya Sophia Sin. Ayla. Rudy Needham Hudson. Ami Mohammed Ibrahim. Aaron Sharon Ingram. Omar Hadi Issa. Edwin De Jesus Isaias Robles. Rodolfo Harquin Escamilla. Tyson Bernard Jennings. Michelle Amparo Johnson. Jayla Sakaya Johns. Kamari Alazim Johnson. Samuel Johnson. Jada Marie Jones. Genera Reality Jones. Antonio James Keaton. Victoria Nicole Kelly Alcantara. Nevea Yvette Kelly. Janaya Noel Kennedy. Kaya Renee Kennedy. No Ke. Nathaniel Solomon Kidane. Reed Campbell Kinney. Gregory Andrew Kissauer. Tegan Grace Kozek. Bowie H. Lal. Jesus Emmanuel Lasso Sandoval. David Lee. Helen Nguyen Lee. Rebecca Tran Lee. Amara Tanaya Leith. Callie Lennon. Jorge Leonardo Chapman. Patricia Judith Lisama. Efrain Lopez Martin. Amber Abigail Lopez Palacios. Richard Michael Lopez Orozco. Angel Jalen Lugo. Andy Sebastian Luna. Hampton Parks Mabe. Michael Nathaniel Quadro McCauley. Ashley Soraya Machuca Oliu. Haseem Talib Den Majid. Delia Maivan Manivongsa. Lucas James Margison. Aureli Martinez Martinez. Ethan Isaac Martinez Reyes. Donald Thomas Matthews. Lola Ann Mayo. Mackay Tyrone McCree. Maria Fernanda Mercado Moreno. Maeve Ann Merrick. Michael Maselli. Sharia Mills. Cassidy Dior Minor. Luke Robert Miller. Ayani Damona Mitchell. Pre Mo. Phi McKinley Jean Mock. Ahmed Mohammed. Jeffrey Alexander Molina. Ashley Jeanette Molina Hernandez. Brian Montanez Martinez. Jandra Marie Moore. Valentina Celeste Moore. Donald Clifford Moore III. Richard Jose Moreno Aguilar. Oliver Riley Morton. Muhammad Ali Muhammad Ahmad. Evelyn Murillo Perez. Herman Tresiano Mutambala. Badinho Nativi. Suani Lizeth Navarro Murillo. Jordan Kaylee Neville. Wilson Wynn. Zacharias Tabari Nicholson. Ellison Elizabeth Norton. Kevin Noble. Ugoche Chinya Hugo Wawa. Myers Vaughn O'Boyle. Haley Melissa Ochoa. Noble Zumbesi Okoro. Victor Anthony Olivan Riquelme. Angelo Renato Olmo Burgos. Ahmad Samir Ormal. Farumina Mohammed Osman. Alexis Osorio. Niren Sharif Page. Nathaniel Perez. Brian Jesus Perez Tavera. Brielle Imani Perry. Erica Fan. Monica Fan. Harden Wheeler Farr. Trinity Angelica Pimentel. Ivan Emiliano Pina Gonzalez. Esther Melissa Pineda Balderramos. Tyshawn Jalen Planter. Maximilian Anthony Poco Concom. Jackson Solomon Pollock. Anderson Damian Ponce. Nikayla Marie Powell. Jesus Alexis Ramirez Luna. Janae Ricole Rashid. Jameen Jordan Reed. Ashton Daniel Reed. Jose Antonio Rendon Huerta. Nicole Elizabeth Rotelski. Anaya Denitria Riggins. Leanne Rivera. Kenny Arelli Rivera Romero. Kimberly Rivera Vasquez. Henry Finn Roberts. Jalia Zanae Robertson. Nevaeh Takia Robinson. Reese Avery Robinson. Amari Jerome Rogers. Jordan David Rodriguez. Juan Andres Rodriguez Vargas. Tatiana Lisbeth Rodriguez Morel. Janasia Rosalind Roman. Virginia Sarai Romero Mesa. Alan David Romero Tovar. Valeria Estefania Rosales Olivares. Caden is Isaiah Ruiz. Nivardo Uriel Ruiz Diaz. Francis Pape Rukenbroad. Hannah Alexis Rupert. Anika Nathania Sanju. David Salazar. Sarahi Sandoval Leon. Christian O. Santos. Ryan Jacob Shang. Maya Elaine Sellers. Abisai Serrano Nunez. Miles Lee Shelby. Emily Elizabeth de Fatima Silva. Amaya Monet Smith. Crystal Demi Smith. Riley Edward Smith. Devin Lauren Snowden. Jakari Spencer. Landon Jacob Steen. Christian Alexander Stitt. Sherratt Stokes. Parker Allen Story. Anaya Brielle Stowe. Timon Edward Strader. Corbin Lee Stroth. Danny Marin Sturdall. Nathaniel Lee Tate. Mirabelle Margaret Taylor. Janaya Ariana Unique Thomas. Benton Lee Thompson. Daniel Aaron Thompson. Tin Tial. Camille Keandre Lamar Tolbert. Davis Zebulon Tomlin. Cassandra Leanne Torres. Christian Jarelli Torres Zavala. Emma Nguyen Tran. Carolina Trinidad Rodriguez. Abby Joy Tropoli. Brantley Michael Truitt. Sarah Noelle Tucker. Rowan Arliss Upchurch. Alicia Yareli Valdez. Luis Felipe Valerio Escobar. Ada Catherine Vanella. Belkis Sarai Vasquez Alvarado. Russell Arthur Vasquez Robles. Cesar David Velasco. Antonio Velasquez. Christian Isaiah Alexander Washington. Maya Catherine Webb. Dante Eugene Wheeler. Gwendolyn Ivy Wheeler. Mark Eric Wickman. Thomas Charles White. Julian Tanner Whittle. Unique Nazeria Wiley. Bayless Garrett Williams. Jaden Savon Williams. James Edward Williams. Weston Hunter Workman. Adam Warren Wright. Carolina Yanez Mora. Jonathan Isaac Zelaya Aleman. Richard Celedon Ibarra. Maylee Rachel Ziss. Ella Catherine Zimmerman. Heidi Nayeli Zuniga. Tenarian Deshay Dancy. Dylan Brock Fuller. Mianla Dene Galloway. Alessandro Garcia Osorio. Drew Owen Goretti. Donya Cordova Farouche. Ariana Lee Knox. Mona Kate Mercavi. Ariana Raquel Ramos. Brinson Michael Souls. Andrew Maximus Vargas. Fena Veloso. Noah Henry Williams. Kelvin Castro Tornes. Sydney Raider Jones. Jimena Lopez. Hiromi del Carmen Gonzaga Mancia. Tyler McKenzie Harris. Taylor Olivia Houston. Malia Kellis May. Hamadou Michael Kuyate. Destiny Caramel Rankin. Neha Mindale Tefera. Lizeth Valentina Costa Vargas. Andre Alejandro Cano Motolvan. Claudia Maria Cano Motolvan. Michael Josue Enamorado Hernandez. Cristal Maria Polanco Soluto. Evelyn Sarai Villagran Aguiriano. Ava Marie Brinsfield. David Allen Bowie. Elias Anastasios Christopoulos. Kume Derige. Leia Derige. Benjamin Clarence Gogan. Moises Alejandro Guerrera de Lerma. Rohan Uni Kaniatu. Madison Catherine Kreitzer. Gracia Lagunes Hernandez. Pati Mbaye. Tina Ban Mai Nguyen. Blythe Camille Presley. James Richard Rantala. Harrison Elliott Schober. Layla Grace Simon. Bryanton DeAndre Walker. Sophie Beckett Gerlach. Jewel Elizabeth Howard. Reed Wheeler Hubbard. Mercy Asia May Kinsey. Graham Macarnis Mellon. Sophia Elizabeth Nom. Peter Samuel Rantala. Isabella Grace Renzi. Catherine Marian Suarez Escoto. Roshti Famator. Juan Jose Torres Munoz.
All right, guys, here we go. Seniors, please stand. But here we go with our cheer. Are you ready? Who are we? Who are we? How do y'all feel? How do you feel? What time is it? Whose time? By the authority vested in me as principal of East Mecklenburg High School and by the North Carolina Department of Public Instruction and Charlotte-Mecklenburg Board of Education, I now pronounce you graduates of East Mecklenburg High School, class of 2023. You may turn your tassel. Congratulations. You may throw your cap.